Wow, this is an amazing battle here. All right, in sixth place with 4.9 points was Jason Smith. In fifth place with 9.84 points was Max Kayla. Last year's champion. Saving lives right now, that's kind of important. In fourth place with 10.60 points, Kaz Holmes. In third place with 11.37 points, nearly invincible, Greg Venable. In second place, it was a hot contested final there, but in second place with 13.34 points, was Gabe Ventrolo.
Final.
Yeah.
Pretty much
Masters it is.
It was pretty classic.